Hi, I'm Robin and I do Adobe for Fashion. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the default setting in Adobe Illustrator. So if you're an Illustrator user, I'm sure you know that the default setting in Illustrator is a white fill with a black stroke, and the end caps are butt caps and miter joints. So we end up with these really pointy corners and these really flat ends. So in order to speed up my workflow, I like to change the Illustrator default so it gives me round caps and round joins instead of these pointy ones. And here's how you do it. So while I have a path selected, I'm going to open my stroke panel and I'm going to change the caps to round and the corners to round as well. So now I've got the look that I want. I have a white fill, a black stroke, it's 1 point, round, round. Now in order to turn this into the default, I need to open my graphic styles. And you can find those up here under Window, Graphic Styles, and here they are. What I'm going to do while this is selected is click on New. And it just made a new graphic style that now has round corners and round joins. And you can label it by double-clicking on it and giving it a name. I'll call this round. Now, in order to turn this into my default so I can use the shortcut key, which is the letter D, to reset it each time, all I have to do is hold my Alt or Option key and click and drag it on top of the default icon. And now that I've done that, my new default is round. So if I open up my stroke and let's change this back, and I'll even make this a different size just to make my point really obvious. If I hit D on the keyboard, now my default has round caps and round joins, and it's going to save me a lot of time while I'm working. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And for more courses on Adobe for Fashion, visit lynda.com and type in fashion design.